myself, Universe, let's see what we'll have upcoming for this weekend. Although it's not quite decided yet, I also had a hard time deciding what to wear. I decided, let's put a shirt on that I haven't worn in a long time. Newcastle, fortunately, not doing all that well. Let's see La Liga. That, at least for the moment, is clear. Alaves Valencia starts off on Friday. I think the two big games are Saturday. Atletico against Sevilla and Barcelona against the Real Sociedad. I think that's interesting. But also the other Seville team has a pretty big one with Betis Real Madrid. Always a game that is kind of iffy. So those are the games that I'm looking forward to. And look at this 6:30 spot on Saturday. There will be quite some games that are interesting. In the Premier League, Liverpool, can they bounce back against Bournemouth? Everyone would hope so. We have also a London derby, Arsenal, West Ham, if I look at it. The late game, Burnley, Spurs. Spurs, I don't want to watch Spurs at the moment, to be honest. Since I'm wearing Newcastle, Southampton, Newcastle, yeah, that's not going to be a nice game. I think the more interesting matches are actually happening on Sunday. Chelsea, Everton is a good one, and of course the Manchester derby. Now that United is in some form, that could be an interesting one. And yeah, also Leicester City, Aston Villa, there was something, yeah, League Cup semi-final. Look out for that one. Also means that you will get the Premier League roundup a little bit later than usual. Moving over to the Bundesliga, Paderborn, Köln. I don't see anything but a clear Köln win. I think the game that takes all the attention will be Gladbach Dortmund. I think this Bundesliga round, anyway, with everything that happened last weekend, I think Gladbach Dortmund is primed for some disturbances and interruption. Let's see about that. It has been kind of calm during the cup games, so I don't know what we can expect. Hertha Werder, a big clash for relegation. Wolfsburg, Leipzig could be interesting, and we have a Bavarian derby between Bayern and Augsburg, but you know. Last time I said, it will be a clear win for Bayern, and it was a 1-1, so all remains to be seen. Now the league that no one knows what's going to happen, because the authorities cannot agree on what to do, or there's the switch last minute. The problem is there's the Italian government, there's the regional government, and then there's the Italian FA that completely try to contradict each other. That's how the cup games got cancelled. Well, the latest I know now is that until the first weekend of April, all sporting events in Italy are behind closed doors. Which games will be played, though, that I don't know. Yesterday, there was the rumors that they will just play the games that from last weekend. So this would be the Derby d'Italia, Milan Genoa, and so on, Udine Fiorentina, those games. If they play that would be fine. If they play the match day, that 27, that was actually meant for this weekend, we actually have a huge Atalanta-Lazio clash. We also have Bologna-Juventus, Inter-Sassuolo to round out the big guys. And yeah, Monday evening, Lecce-Milan. But again, I don't know what's going to happen, so I'm going to give you these. I also don't know the situation in France at the moment, how many will be behind closed doors and not. The two leaders, Marseille play at Amiens, Paris Saint-Germain at Strasbourg. If I look over Lille-Lyon, that's the big one. Lille-Lyon at the bottom of the list. That's the big one that we should look out for. And finally, I give you also the last round in the Austrian Bundesliga, because although there's not much to play for, but you know, maybe the gap closes, but Salzburg has a big game against Sturm, and LASK plays away to Mattersburg. Could be iffy. Also Wolfsburg against Rapid, that's an interesting matchup, but you know, all rather meaningless overall. Well, that's it. As I said, there were many good games at 6:30, especially Barcelona against Sociedad and the Gladbach-Dortmund clash. Let's see how it will go, and I don't know what will happen in Italy. Give me a thumbs up if you enjoyed this video, subscribe to my channel. If you want to see more videos like this, drop a comment below what you are looking forward to watch, or if you have any updates on Serie A, and I will talk to you soon. Bye! Hey there! I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, here are some videos and playlists that would be of interest to you too. Also, please consider subscribing to my channel, as it will keep you updated with all things that are rotating in my soccer universe. With that, I wish you a wonderful day. Bye.